My name is Stuart Trenholm. I'm an assistant professor at the Neuro. My background is largely in systems neuroscience, using the visual system as a model to understand how circuits in the brain underlie perception. Work in our lab tries to understand how the wiring of neurons in the brain leads to perception. And so we focus on the visual system. So we're interested in understanding how the specific connectivity of different cells in the brain lead to our ability to see and to distinguish objects and to see faces, these types of things. Our lab uses a combination of state-of-the-art viral tracing techniques and in vivo imaging strategies that can really be combined to address questions that previously could not be even looked into. The work in my lab related to vision restoration could have some clinical applications with respect to rehabilitation strategies for vision impaired patients. Montreal's a great city for one, just quality of life, and two, for doing science, and the Neuro is really the premier place to do neuroscience in Montreal. Being embedded within a neurological hospital, I think, allows for some really neat clinical interactions that wouldn't be accessible elsewhere.